on the third and fourth day, and the fifth day. And if they can, then they might be enthusiastic all the time. So I'm asking you to do, I'm asking you to be your most enthusiastic today. For any of you guys know Magic Johnson? Okay, Magic Johnson was probably one of the top five players that ever played in basketball. He's a 6'9 point guard. I know Magic very well. We're good friends. I was on a team where I was an assistant coach that Magic was on. It was the 1992 Dream Team, where they had Michael Jordan, Larry Bird, Magic Johnson, David Robinson, Carl Malone, Charles Barkley, John Stockton, Chris Mullin, Clyde Drexler, Scottie Pippen, Patrick Ewing, Christian Wayman. It was the best team that has ever played basketball on this planet ever. In fact, a lot of people say it's the best team of any sport ever. And I was fortunate to be an assistant on that team. We developed great friendships. But one thing, in addition to talent, that Magic Johnson had, I remember him explaining this to our staff. The head coach was a guy named Chuck Daly, a Hall of Famer. Money Wilkins and E.J. Cowles, all of our other assistants. And Magic Johnson came into one of our staff meetings. And he talked about the team. He said, coaches, I promise you that we will never have a bad practice. For our dealings, we will never have a bad practice. I will provide the enthusiasm to make sure that we will never have a bad practice. And there were days like the fourth day of the game where the guys are a little bit tired or whatever, and all of a sudden, start singing, and then they start dancing, and then they hit somebody in the butt, and hit somebody in the chest, and he would start talking, and all of a sudden, what was not a very enthusiastic group turned out to be a very enthusiastic group. And he had that gift, and that gift along with the talent that he had. Today, one of you guys, each one of you, try to develop your gift of enthusiasm. Why don't you be the one in your stations and on your teams to provide that energy? If you do, or if all of you try to do that, everything that you do today will be 10 times, 20 times better. And you have control over that because you have control over whether or not you're going to be enthusiastic. So enthusiasm is the key word.